What's good, YouTube? It's your boy NJ Moore. Come back to yet another video. As y'all can tell by today, by the title, the video I was gonna upload today was a vlog I did. A special guest in it. Who's been on my channel before, but it's his first video back for a while. So yeah, y'all just have to wait and see. I don't know when I'll be able to upload it because I took a few clips on my phone, like a clip on my phone. I wasn't able to transfer it to my computer to where I was gonna edit it with the other clips and put them all together. But if I'm not able to do that within a week or two or within this month, I'm just gonna upload it without that clip, because it was just one clip that was under 4 minutes, and it wasn't really a it's a clip that I'm gonna trim, of course, because for the clip that it is, you know, for what the recording is, I'm gonna trim it up some, because it's like 2 minutes too long for the type of clip it is. Like, there's not really any talking in the clip, but, you know, the clip, me driving, you know, which doesn't have to be in the video, but I think it makes it better in there. Oh, woke you up. You still sleeping? Must have been taking a nap or something. I'm sorry if I did, but yeah. Yeah, you're welcome if you're okay with me waking up. Why are you sleeping so late? I never sleep this late. I take naps at this time. I never, like, sleep. Like, I never go to bed and sleep until this time. I take naps at this time. I'm about to after the video. I forgot to shave. I was wanting to shave, but, you know, I did a few things and I wasn't thinking. And I didn't go shave yet. I forgot to, but I don't think it's really that important. I'm going to shave at some point today. And today's my dad's birthday. Happy birthday to my dad. Love you, When it's my mom's birthday, I should do a video saying it's her birthday, because, yeah. I'm not telling you guys how old my dad is. You guys can guess if you want, but I don't know if he wants me to give him that his age, but yeah. But we were supposed to have a party for him, but because of the quarantine and all this BS, you know. Oh, yeah, I've done that before. But I've never slept this late. It's so weird. I've never slept later than, like, 2:30. Or, no, I've never slept later than, like, 12:30, 1 o'clock. Like, that's the latest I've slept without waking up before that. But I woke up at, like, 12 one time a few weeks ago, and I just laid in bed and wouldn't get out of bed, and I fell back asleep till, like, 2:30. The latest I ever stayed up was probably about till 11 a.m. 11 in the morning. 11 a.m. is probably the latest I stayed up ever. And me and my friend stayed up till at least 7 when the sun came up. And then at like between 9 and 11 a.m. or 10 and 11 a.m. I think, I fell asleep on the couch because me and my friend were downstairs. But he didn't fall back asleep, but I did. And I think me and my friend both did. Not on the same couch though. Oh god, we didn't, but yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna upload this video later. Like, if you are seeing it up live right now, I'm gonna take it down and upload it later after I do some editing. Not much editing, just put like music in it. And add the thing I put at the end of my videos. And yeah, all that good stuff. I appreciate you for watching my videos, but yeah. But I've stayed up even longer than that, but I've never fell asleep till this time, ever. I just couldn't. The latest I ever fell back asleep until it was like 2:30, but the latest I ever slept in until without waking up at all before that time was like 1 or 1:30 or something. But yeah. Honestly, I don't like waking up after 11 or after 12, because that's just a waste of day. You wasted half the day away, pretty much. And yeah, I just think it's a waste, you know, getting up that late. But if you stay up real late and then you want to get your required hours of sleep, then yeah, I'd understand why you'd sleep this late. But honestly, I wouldn't really like to have to sleep this late, but yeah. And my car is the line above E. It's almost to E. I wonder how far I can make it almost on E. I think you can drive on E, but I shouldn't. Next time, I'm not going to let it go under quarter of a tank. But it like went from the line. It went from between a quarter tank and the line above a quarter tank. And it was there, and then now it's almost down to E. It like fluctuates. The needle goes up and down. It's so weird. I don't know if I'll be able to make it to where I'm getting gas at. I mean, I should, but maybe I should just get gas at the closest place near me, I guess. Or I don't know, honestly. But yeah. I should make it there. I mean, I know friends who have driven on E before. You shouldn't. Not good to do. But, you know, I know multiple people who have done it. I've never. I've gotten as low as the line above E, or between E and the line above E. Like, yeah, I've gotten to the line under a quarter tank. So, I don't know how much, how low that would be. But whatever is lower than that, I don't know. But yeah, it's not important. But from now on, I'm going to make sure I never let my car fuel. I'm never going to let it run lower than a quarter tank ever. Because, you know, honestly, I shouldn't even let it get that low. I'm gonna stop letting it get so low and start filling the gas tank up sooner. There better not be too many people there, because I gotta get gas. Like, I need to. I don't know if I'll be able to make it very far without running out of gas. Well, I'm not gonna run out, I don't think, but, you know. Yeah, I think I've had multiple friends who have had their cars gas run that low, but so you really shouldn't. Shit, I mean, I'm sure a lot of you, people who watch my videos who drive, or who have parents or family members and stuff that drive, I'm sure you guys have let your fuel run lower than you should before. No, I don't recommend it, but you know, that's not being as responsible. If you want to be more responsible, you got to fill it up sooner. I should have, but I didn't. I don't know why. So I was home alone. I don't have a job. My mom and dad. I had to get money for gas. So yeah, I should make it. Yeah, you can. I think you can drive, you can make it 20 miles on E. I'm not even on E, I'm close, but. And I think I got this low one time before and I made it, so yeah. Even if you do get on E, a car will still be able to go. But you shouldn't drive a really far distance if you're on E without filling up. It should fill up within 20 miles or so, or 10 miles, but yeah. People that know a lot about cars will be able to help me out and let me know that if I'm good to make it or not, or I should just go to the closest place near my house to get gas. Honestly, I don't know. I want to save money, so I go to this other place. It's like, it's all the way in a different state, but it's close. And it's not that far. I have to cross over the line between PA and Maryland, so it's really not that far if I think about it. But it is further than the closest place to my house. So yeah. Hope y'all enjoy this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if y'all are new to my channel. Or if y'all on Instagram, SoundCloud, Snapchat, Twitter, Snapchat, NickMore9. By the way, this has been NJ Moore. Hope y'all enjoy this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if y'all are new to my channel. And hopefully I'll have that vlog up sometime that I was planning on uploading today. My bad, guys. Probably not the next video, but the video after that, because the next video will be Heater Hype. So yeah. It's been NJ Moore. I'll catch y'all next video. Y'all be easy. Y'all have a good day. Hope y'all have a good night. I am out. Peace. Curfew check.